Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to install Pokemon Infinite Fusion. As you can see, I am playing Pokemon Infinite Fusion, and many of you want to know how to get this game up and running. So, here's a step-by-step guide. First, you need to create a Discord account. Head over to discord.com, sign up, and either download the app or use it in your browser. Having a Discord account is essential because you'll need access to their Discord server to download the game. Once your Discord account is ready, join the Pokemon Infinite Fusion Discord server. I've included a link in the description below to make it easier for you. Click the link and you'll be prompted to join the server. In the Discord server, navigate to the Downloads tab, scroll down until you find infinitefusion.zip and click on it to start the download. The file should download automatically in your browser. Locate the downloaded file on your computer. You can usually find it in your Downloads folder. Right-click on infinitefusion.zip and select Extract All. Follow the prompts to extract the files. Once extracted, you'll see the Infinite Fusion installer. Double-click on the installer, and if you see a warning, click More Info, and then Run Anyway. The installation process will begin, and it will download and set up all the necessary files. After the installation, you'll see a message saying, "Thank you for installing and updating." Close the installer window. Now, locate the game file labeled Game Default with an application icon. Double-click it to launch Pokemon Infinite Fusion. It might take a few moments to load, so be patient, and there you have it. Pokemon Infinite Fusion is now installed and ready to play. You can use a controller if you prefer, but if you want to play with the keyboard, press F1 to see the key bindings. That's it for this tutorial. You've successfully got this game up and running. If you found this guide useful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Enjoy playing Pokemon Infinite Fusion.